Hello everybody. Today I will show you how to remove Activate Windows watermark from Windows 11. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing and liking. Search REG edit on desktop search bar. Click on run as administrator. Right click on SVSVC, select new, select key and name it KMS. Now click on default type, value data. Now select H key current user. Click on control panel, select desktop and select paint desktop version. And type value data 4. That's it. Thanks for watching.